So I dropped my drawing tablet on the floor and it hit my soda glass and spilled soda all over the rug and some of my notebooks, and so I have a towel down there, and this is not the first time this has happened. In fact, I just got done cleaning up a mess from before I left for California the last time. And I really don't know what moral to take from all this, except maybe, buy furniture and don't drink and draw.